another reaction on break was,
I'm Chris.
We got the Beach Boys. More of the Beach Boys. This is a second go around of the Beach Boys, you know what I'm saying? Definitely dope. Chris actually mentioned Beach Boys, I think, what, a couple days ago?
Yeah.
Actually, was it yesterday? A couple days ago, yes. It was,
it was a few days ago, because I remember the song, but I don't. But I know it wasn't yesterday.
Was it Margaritaville?
Oh, yeah.
Margaritaville.
Yeah, that was.
Yeah.
And seems like forever ago, but I know it wasn't that long ago. The last week.
Yeah, you said it gave that type of feel, you know, you know what I'm saying?
I said something about the beach, and then you said the Beach Boys.
Yeah, like the Beach Boys. You was trying to find out that group, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. The Beach Boys, you know what I'm saying? On behold, we got more of the Beach Boys. Good vibrations. Definitely ready to go ahead and check this out. Make sure y'all hit that like button, subscribe button, and you know what I'm saying? Y'all already know. Let's get in the video.
I love the colorful clothes you wear and the way the sunlight plays upon her hair. I hear the sound of a gentle wind on the wind that lifts her perfume through the air.
Picking up good vibrations. Oh, yeah. She's giving me the excitations. I'm picking up good vibrations. They do that real good. What they do real good, harmonize real good. You know,
I ain't all about to say it.
You was taking all day.
But no, because I have something better.
What's that?
This don't sound familiar at all.
What you mean?
This song.
I mean, yeah, I didn't heard this song on like movies and stuff. But that's about.
But do you know what movie?
Mm-hmm. I didn't watch a lot of movies. Am I supposed to know?
Yes.
Can you give me a hint?
We were just talking about it the other day.
We talked about a whole bunch of movies. We just talked about like 3 movies today.
It's scary.
This movie is?
Yes.
What, a scary movie?
Yes, it's in a scary movie.
This is?
Yes.
I didn't know that. That's crazy. I wonder which one, because you know it's a lot of scary movies. That's crazy. You said it's scary. Scary movie?
No.
But
I thought you was gonna guess.
I didn't know it was that because we just talked about a whole bunch of movies, but
no, I didn't tell you the movie.
I said scary movie, like scary, you know, scary movie is a movie too though.
No, I'm saying it's in a scary movie. We were talking about it the other day.
We was?
Yes.
The Ring? Why would it be in The Ring? That's dumb. Though I don't know what other scary movie we was talking about.
We were gonna watch it but we didn't.
Do you know the movie?
Yes. Cause I just been thinking about the movie the whole time.
What is it?
Us.
This is not Us?
Yes.
Oh, because they was on the beach.
No.
They went on the beach?
No.
But they played the beach song.
When they go and kill the
family with the twins. Oh, the twins. Yes. Now they're giving me the chills thinking about that.
Yeah,
dang.
That's why I'm thinking about it like
dang.
Scary-wise.
Yeah. But back to the song, though. It's real good with harmonizing. Just the way that they do it. They're not sticking to singing in a particular way. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know how you harmonize and you sing together. And it's this particular way. They switch it up. They transition to different styles of.
Who were we talking about yesterday? The Bee Gees.
Oh, yeah, exactly.
Like, they have a different way of harmonizing, I think.
And their songs. Though. Yeah. Like, in particular songs. It's not just over time. This is in one song. It's changed the way. And I love it. You know what I'm saying?
Somehow closer now. Softly smile, I know she must be kind. In her eyes, she goes with me to a blossom.
This is how low that can go.
I'm picking up good vibrations. She's giving me the excitations. I'm picking up good vibrations.
Just the fact that they transitioned this, that's crazy.
Those who love and good vibrations are happening with her. Gotta keep those who love and good vibrations are happening with her. Gotta keep those who love and good vibrations.
It sounds just the fact that they can do that though.
Yeah.
Like how they went to that to making it real slow. I love the fact that they can go real low into it and then just come out of, you know what I'm saying? Just high pitch. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? That's crazy. I like how they did that. This is my first time like hearing that part.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? So that's dope. So what are your thoughts on this song completely?
I mean, I like it. I liked it a lot. The harmonizing.
Mm-hmm.
I think that's like the main thing that got my attention.
Okay.
And the beat. And the, what is it called?
What is it called? A merengue?
A tambourine.
A tambourine. Yeah. What's a merengue?
Where I get that from? That
I don't know. I'm going to look that up. I don't know what made me think of that. But I love the fact that their name literally incorporates beachy music.
Yeah.
The fact that it's the Beach Boys and the last song that we heard as well as this song, it reminds you of the beach. You know?
Literally.
Of the beach. And that's what's tight about it. That's what's so interesting, you know?
Yeah.
Definitely enjoyed this a lot. The fact, you know what I'm saying, that Chris said about the harmonizer, you go to low and high to low. That's pretty tight that you can do that. Definitely enjoyed this. So make sure y'all hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. Y'all already know. Catch y'all next one.